Finally, my local Walmart here in Granville, Michigan has finally stocked up on some Hot Wheels. So let's see what they have. They just stocked up today, I believe I was told. So let's see what we can find. That's kind of cool. See if there's any treasure hunts or anything in here. Super treasure hunts. So far, nothing, but I'm glad the pegs are finally full. This is what I found, guys. Not a bad find. What do you guys